happen to them. I said, I got to get on this plane because there's going to be at least 30,000 people outside ready to hide.